Many years ago, I lived in Japan. A pet of my master Yoshi, mimicking his movements from my cage and learning the mysterious art of ninjutsu. For Yoshi was one of Japan's finest shadow warriors. His only rival was a man named Urokusagi, and they competed in all things, but none more fiercely than for the love of a woman, Tang Xin. Xin's love was only for my master, and rather than see him fight Saki for her hand, she persuaded Yoshi to flee with me to America. But Saki vowed vengeance. I remember it well. As my master returned home to find his beloved Xin lying on the floor. And then he saw her killer. Saki wasted no words, and during the struggle, my cage was broken. I leapt to Saki's face, biting and clawing, but he threw me to the floor and took one swipe with his katana, slicing my ear. Then he was gone, and I was alone.